the league. We haven't dropped points. We have won 5 games in a row. 19 plus goal difference. We are separated by goal difference in this one. A plus 14 between the two teams. I cannot really complain about that. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe and drop a like. Please leave your comments down below. And I'll see you at the end of the video. Enjoy. Bring it back. I cannot really say much about this game, only that we collected 3 points at the end of it, so I'm really really happy with that. I was not able to control this game as much as I would like, as I was very very busy. So the only thing I was able to do pretty much was to just hit record and let it play itself out. So I'm really happy with the 3 points. We are still sitting in second place here, as you can see. 20 plus goal difference, 3 points in the bag, 18 points only separated by goal difference at the top. So I cannot really complain about that. Our next fixture here is the Champions League group stage, match day 4. We are still struggling to even proceed to the round of 16 in this competition, but I'm hoping for 3 points in this one. I think 3 points will give us a real good edge to qualify for the round of 16 in this competition this time around. So I'll be looking forward to that. I think we are still sitting in second place in the group stage right now. So we're hoping to improve that. We still have a chance to finish at the top. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe, drop a like, leave your comments down below, and I'll see you guys on the next video. I'm out.